I think it's you, mate. You're the one who's always late. Are you sprinting at me?
No, not moving. In the bunker. I've missed off.
Where are you?
In the bunker.
What bunker? I'm in f***ing Dark Knight.
What? Then you're in Dark Knight.
I've got f***ing people running at me, left, right, center.
You're in Dark Knight?
Yes. What bunker? Tell me
I'm
what-
I'm in Tunguska. Like, I'm Tunguska Bunker by White Knight.
Can you try and get
Dark Lock? What's going on? Me? Oh my god. I've literally got a red rebel.
Okay, I'm trying to get to you.
Sprint by me.
I don't know, I'm sprinting. I'm on Deli Alley.
Oh, I'm dead. I'm gonna die.
Actually.
I'm tagged and cursed. They're chasing me.
Where are you? Where?
I'm in the bunker still.
Okay, I'm almost there. I'm almost there.
Hiding in here. Just hiding.
Okay, I'm on top of the bunker.
There's a World War II scav here somewhere. Okay. I don't know if it spawned us apart.
This game is super f***.
What's going on?
So not only are we starting like late almost every raid, not only are we starting late, now we're spawning the different sides of the map.
On. They've broken something.
What the fuck is going on? Where are you? Belly.
On the bunker.
Okay. I literally spawned in Dark, I've never spawned there. Dark Knight Tin Shed, where the boss spawns. And literally, five seconds later, a hatchling just comes running past my bunker. 5 seconds. And he's already just, we've just spawned next to each other.
Probably well late.
And then, after I killed him, another one immediately ran into Dark Knight.
Here's step, I think. Sprint, far left. Coming now.
Dead guy.
There's scab.
I'm not sure. He was lagging like crazy, so I don't think so.
Okay.
How big is this bag? Level 38 PMC. Oh. With scav gear.
Resident sleepers in this raid.
I was firing 366 AP though. Gear guy just ran in. I was running around the front. He's dead. He's really upset. He's very upset. That was a wicked shot. He's really upset. No. He's geared though.
Did he come out? Or
no, he ran from midnight behind the building to like to run towards red one or something, and then he just stopped and turned back on a dime and ran around the corner. And we fucked him up. Ooh. I don't know why I thought he'd come back, but
you hit him right.
We salute you.
Well, where else am I gonna hit him? I could hit him in there. But then he won't be able to walk straight for 2 weeks. Like that time me, you, and a bicycle ended up getting stuck in the and you couldn't get out of, like, you couldn't even fit in another.
You, we had too many.
Yeah, we did. Oh, God.
I remember.
Shannon walks in, oh, she's drunk and on champagne. Get that out your mouth, you. Suppressed impacts out towards Tunguska Corner.
Hey.
He's inside somewhere. He's outside, sorry. He's going... Is it Shack? Is it White Shack where it spawns?
He's outside now.
Yeah, yeah, you can probably peek him to the roof if you look towards...
Where am I looking? Towards the mountain?
No, he's in the silver shack where it spawned.
Okay.
Might be looting the first body or clicking on it or whatever. Nice. Going to check.
Didn't know where I was getting shot from, bless him.
Nice, it's Glock T5000, come grab it. I think we've literally killed all the... We've got all the players now.
I know. Good call on the... He was looting the body. That's exactly what he was doing.
I've got 4 dog tags, and you just killed a 5th. We're 6 and 7. Most of the... Everything's set now.
Coming back towards you.
It's cool. That's cool. And it sounds geared as fuck.
I can't even hear it.
Maybe we could take med, because they might come out calf. Go Jim, let's push med, clear it, and we'll go, like...
Okay.
The windows that look at calf. You're in med, yeah? Jim.
Yep.
I've closed the door to calf side. I did sprint for a second, yeah. I hear him is in whatever black pawn is.
Cool.
Yeah, he's in the first, my first left, onward.
Down here. You're stepping.
I am, but he's above me on wood.
Yeah.
I think he's in school. I think he's in calf roof. Or... ramp.
Just trying to get eyes on that. I'm inside now.
Sprint around and wood. Back of it. He's on 10.
Okay, if he drops down on the open side of 10, I've got him.
He's running back towards black. Dark.
Running towards dark?
He's hit twice, maybe once. Behind the green canister. Behind the green Connex thing.
I'm pushing towards the grenade launcher. How many is it? One or two?
One. It's on that nade somewhere.
On the green container.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm pushing around.
He's in dark now.
I get an angle. Okay.
He's dead.
Okay.
Might be more, not sure. I'm at M4 tank.
Again.
He's dead outside dark. Might be someone still at green.
Where are you? They're in dark now.
I whiffed.
Yeah, they're in dark.
I think they're pushing you, Kerr.
Oh god, he's on it.
Where are you? Are you deep in dark? Can
I'm
I
need a train. I'm in a train.
Oh, okay. Fucking hell.
I'm in between dark and bomb.
Is you firing?
Nope.
Someone geared out there.
Yeah, I know.
They're on me on dot ramp.
Raiders, yeah?
Yep.
They're pushing you.
More on me.
I'm tracking me.
Fucking Jesus. They're pushing me still.
Loads of nades.
Once I'm inside a crater.
Are you alright?
Yep.
Holy piss.
Oh my god, fuck me, they're all over me. No, I need some assistance. If you go,
coming,
if you get. They're right next to my crate, they're next to my container. Holy shit, I'm fucked up.
I see him. I'm dead.
Another one's dead. Fuck me, dude.
Because you got absolutely rushed.
Yep.
Holy, this is me, I just saw them all running and I was like, oh god.
Yeah. That was pretty intense.
Fucking
Jesus.
Raider threw 2 nades out of his mouth at once at me.
I'm almost completely out of ammo.
Can't help you there, I'm afraid.
I'm gonna have to steal some ammo from this guy, but I should have. Fuck, I'm really low on ammo.
Got this Glock pistol.
No, it's fine. Maybe one of these guys has got an M4. But there were lots of suppressed shots elsewhere, so we need to keep our heads up. Our eyes up, because...
I was so scared you were dead then.
It's all good, don't worry about it.
I'm in mech. They are pushing me slowly.
Is it a player?
No, it's two raiders. Two more raiders. One.
The one at eight. I didn't get him.
The one dead.
Did you have a baseball cap on?
Yeah, there's one more, I think.
He's on me, he's on me. Me.
Aid.
Got him.
Nice.
Going back to, yeah, I just got up. Going back to okay. Dot. Dot ramp.
Yeah, got a mech. There's a lot of dead things out the front of you.
Fucking shot one in the head, but it bounced off his helmet. Pipe ramp, sand.
Okay.
Got one.
Nice. I'm out the front.
Oh, one more, okay.
Front, care.
Oh, there might be you out here then.
Might be me. I'm going back into mech now. Coming to you.
Sand's clear. I can see like 10 bodies. What the shit?
Yeah, I know.
I need food and water again though. Might be some in here maybe.
Yeah, give it a go.
Ammo's running low. Yeah, just a bit, chat. Just a bit.
Some of these bodies might have loot, like food.
Cans, yeah.
Killed.
He's unlooted. Who killed him?
Me.
He's grabbing his helmet. He's got a key card in his pocket. Take it. No, it's fine.
He was the one that scared the crap out of me. One of them dropped down the hole. Dead people. Right.
Yeah, it's absolutely crazy. A zero food again. Let's see if this golden star thing works.
Trying to find you something.
It should make my food go down, but it can't go to negative, so it'll stay at zero and then go up to five. No body armor on sack. This is body armor here.
SR25 here.
Zauri! Stop!
That was a fucking crazy raid. Oh my god. How much do you think? 15,000? 20,000 XP? 20,000? 19,000? PMC, PMC, PMC. And then just raider, raider, boss, boss, raider, boss, raider, boss. Oh my god. Oof.
13k?
Yeah, I got 19.5.
How many raiders did you kill? I killed 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Got 3 or 4 players. I think it was 3 players, and then like 7 or 8. Something like that, I don't know.